Hello, I'm excuse me. I'm Dave Nielsen from woodpaintsticks.com. Today I'd like to show you, I'll demonstrate how to properly mix up a can of paint. Obviously, for many of you who have painted before, you don't think it's rocket science, and I don't either. But if you've never painted before, you're a younger person, maybe in your first apartment, maybe you'd like to know how to properly mix up a can of paint, I'm going to show you right now. You may or may not know that when a can of paint sets for any length of time, some of the heavier material settles to the bottom, on the bottom of the cans, to the sides as well, it sticks, and all the lighter material flows to the top. If you don't mix it up properly, the chemical balance is all off. It may not dry properly. It may not look, you might not have a uniform coloration on the wall or whatever it is you're painting. So it's important to mix it up thoroughly before you start to use it. You can begin by scraping this stuff off the sides. Go take your stick and scrape it off the sides all the way around. And at the same time, give it a little swirl, you know, give it a little swirl as you're scraping. Mix it up and scrape all this stuff off the bottom. That's where the heaviest stuff is going to be, on the bottom. And raise it up like that. In so doing, you'll be dragging it up from the bottom throughout the rest of the can, and mix it around like that. You know, a can this size, which is a quart, you know, you want to give it a thorough mixing. I'd say at least 5 minutes or so. Make sure you got all those solids. Once you get the solids scraped off the bottom in size, you still got to mix it thoroughly. And it's heavier stuff, and it's, you know, you can't be in a hurry. Make sure you mix it up all thoroughly, and mix it again too. Give it a little swish before you dump it in your roller pan or whatever you're doing. Or every once in a while, even if you're using a brush, give it a little swish. That's about all there is to it. It's not a lot to it, but hopefully you'll get some useful information out of there. These wood paint sticks, you'll find these on our website, woodpaintsticks.com. They're wood paint paddles. They're great, high quality hardwood from the state of Maine, made by Americans. My granddaughter Henrietta is marketing these. As you can see, her picture is right on the label there. If you'd like to know more about the paint paddles, or if you'd like to check out my granddaughter Henrietta, her story is on that website as well, called woodpaintsticks.com. Thanks for visiting with us today. And check out our video about how to put the lid back on a can of paint after you've been using it, so you don't get it all over you and all over the room. Take care, and thanks for visiting.